Guys, today we are back. Okay, we are starting from where we left off. Submarine is here. Okay,
I'll be damned.
should be.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
Hinky.
What does that even mean?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Okay, I'm guessing I have to go there. Maybe not. So beautiful, right? Surprising find, right? What do I find? Am I supposed to go here? Nah, I don't think. That doesn't seem like it. Okay. Weird ass looking tree, huh? Don't you agree? Swimming. Sorry if my voice sounds a little bit weird. I'm kind of sick. Very sick, actually. But you gotta do what you gotta do, yeah?
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Monkey? Well, okay. I have monkey blood inside me, bruh. No problem. Jump. I made it. There's a yellow thing up there. Oh hell yeah. Oh, it's gonna break. No? Wow. It didn't break. You think that will break, but it didn't. This will break? Maybe? No, I guess. Something has to break. Doesn't make sense. Nathan Brake. Gotta live up to the name, right? Yeah, okay. Let's get this treasure or something. Very stereotypical of me, don't you think? And jump.
Hey, watch yourself up there.
Crap.
It's a long way down.
You think so? Okay, so where to now? Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to. Nah. Oh. Yeah, I'm getting pretty lucky now. Very anticlimactic jump. I could just crawl from here. I mean, it's just water. I take a perfect dive then. Oh yeah, parkour. This goes to where the bills.
When was your last tetanus shot?
Haha.
Oh, that's funny.
Treasure. Oh, I can live my dream. Creepy. Very creepy. Lizards. I can piss off the edge of the world. If I was a Drake, I would have done that, but whatever. This game doesn't allow you to do that. So, I think I could just jump from here. Jump from here. And, oh wow.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Okay. Oh, I was ordering it the other way. Sorry, guys. Okay. Hmm. Not the most. Oh, that's a missile. Oh no. Gold.
Huh.
Seems like gold.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold.
Gold.
Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
I mean, they had lots of secrets. They're legit, didn't they? Okay. Oof, I don't like water too much. Water's great and all, but this kind of way it didn't seem very good.
Cozy.
Not really by my standards at all. Of course, the bearded man. I think we found the captain.
I'm in the captain's quarters.
Like I said, yeah.
Get this. He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
Why?
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you alright?
I feel like he's gonna wake up.
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Or
what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
I don't like that body. It's not really good company. I feel like something's about to go down. Like, I think shooting will happen. Has been pretty peace. Oh crap. No.
That's probably bad.
That's probably very bad. Why didn't I go in from that way?
Hello.
Not very nice.
Hey, hey.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business. Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm a afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give them the map.
I don't like this guy very much. I feel like he's gonna win a rich white guy laugh. Like, ho.
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder.
Hey come what? On, leave him out of it.
Yeah,
what the hell, man?
Guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
Like that, look.
Far too vulgar. Now I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with.
Sully!
Hello. Hello. What do you know?
Stop him!
Oh, come on. Are you serious? I like how death happens in Uncharted games. It's the ragdoll is so funny. Yeah, they're gonna shoot me on that. This time, I'll do it. Yes, okay. I don't know. Oh, Superman punch right there. Turning into Roman's Reigns right now. I mean, I just saw Roman. I could be the Reigns. Then we wouldn't have a problem. Now what? Don't stop.
Whoa there, cowboy.
This is great.
That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I'll radio ahead.
Drake must be enjoying this a lot.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Okay. Oh, I saw him. Okay, shell key. Oh, shit. Headshot. Headshot. Not a headshot. Reload. Yeah.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you
I'm
know.
I'm pretty popular, you know. Pretty popular. Yeah, nobody. Okay, nobody in there. I'm gonna guess. Oh, there's somebody up there. Okay. Can't shoot with the AK that way.
He's here!
What do you think? Ghost, I mean, everybody's shooting at me.
Over here!
Okay, I think I'll be fine there. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, headshot. I think that was a headshot. Yeah, another headshot, 20 headshots. The game just started. Let the games begin. Oh, there's a treasure. Inca cup, golden. Okay, whatever. I don't think that guy has any use of it anyway. I mean, it's not like he's gonna. I took his drink or anything. Mason bullets. Okay. Oh. So good, that was. Such a good ragdoll way in this game. That's upright. That's not the worst thing in Guild Wars. Everybody just dies, come on, man. It's like opposite in shows and game. Unless they're like Indian shows. Everybody in an Indian show has to survive. It's like a thing they have. Like some way or the other, it will, the person who died will come back. They're like the undead or some shit.
Story. Tell you later.
Yeah, okay. I mean, it's not like we are busy or anything. We're just shooting a lot of people. And they're shooting back at us. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm your way as well.
Damn it.
I think I just grabbed those bullets on the air. Awesome. Yeah, that's gonna be shit. Okay. Shot. I really do have a thing for headshots. I remember that guy. Oh, come on. Get the gap. Okay. Well, you're not supposed to walk straight into him then. If I'm here, you should know. I'm better with the 99.
Never a dull moment, huh?
If it is the 99.
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Well, I'm pretty sure she knew those guys were messing around. Whatever. There are people that are gonna come about now. Maybe not. What the hell is happening?
There he is.
Headshot. I think I see a red barrel. Maybe not. Still, oh, come on. You're serious. It's bullshit. Complete utter bullshit. Well, I made it, eh? It's my game. Headshot again. Well, so perfect. Better reload.
Come on, stay with me.
Yeah. People are gonna be here, definitely.
He's over there.
Hey, yep.
Get him there to get past.
Oh my god, there we go. That's hard. That's my thing. Headshot. Yeah, 30 headshots.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way. You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
Not taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Kriegsmarine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after.
Yeah.
Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
You better hope it does. You're below. Jump down to maybe like two.
Are you coming?
But the,
kind of busy right now.
Like a slowdown.
Get going.
That's just it's more like that, really.
See you on the ground.
Right behind you.
Yeah.
But I hope so. Jump, count to five, and open the parachute.
Hey, just jump.
You can do it.
Count to five? You pull the cord. How hard could that be?
Not if... well, actually pretty hard if you're scared of heights. Of course. Oh shit.
Shit.
Same reaction. Think this will be enough for today, guys. Maybe I'll just have a look around. Okay. Plane's dead for sure.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead.
Hope not.
That's great. It's a great start, Nate.
So guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here. So, bye-bye.